Tara Jacobson, Marketing Artfully. So today I want to talk to you about how using the correct kind of camera and lighting can really change what your videos look like, especially if you're doing, say you're doing consulting and you're talking to people, or you're doing talking head videos for your courses. And I have to say that I really never thought about the quality of the equipment that I used. I was generally okay with it being somewhat grainy or not looking so well or having weird pieces of light. And so this is my office with my computer camera and no light. Okay, so as you can see, there's a big window behind me that throws a lot of light, and there's more light back there than there is in this room because I live in Florida and we have overhangs. Now, I do have a giant bouncy light thing, which does bring some of the light over to this side of my face. If I didn't have that at all, then it would be very all bright light over here. And then no light at all on this side. But that having been said, recently I've done a few things that have really impacted the way that my videos look, and you're going to get to see them now. So first off, one of the things that you can do that's super easy and cheap is to use one of these social light ring lights. And what they do is they, oh, hang on. Of course, you just push it. I'm trying to slide it. Is they sit on your computer and they put in a little bit of local light here, right? They put a little bit of light close to your face that can help eliminate some of that weird light in the back, and that will help. I also can turn on a light. I have a lamp right in front of me, so I'm gonna pause you for 1 second while I scream at Alexa to turn it on. Okay, so now I have my little social light going. I have my desk lamp on, which is giving me a little bit more of a warm tone to the light. And then I turned on that green light behind me, which just kind of for the camera helps balance out these huge blasts of light. But the one thing that I did that made the absolute most difference, and I never in my life imagined it would do this, is I got a web camera like we used to have to get when our laptops didn't have a camera built in. And I never thought that it would have any kind of difference whatsoever. But hold on, I'm going to change over to that. I'll be right back. And this is what it looks like when you use the web camera. Now, I didn't change anything. I didn't even change how it was sitting because it seems like it does a little bit higher and skinnier one. It just depends on how your camera's set up. But for sure, I could tip this back a little bit. And even now, you can see in the very back where that really super bright light was there, all of a sudden, it's not showing up there. It's all just this camera that's able to balance the light better and able to look, make me look much better. So let's go ahead and take some of the other things away. So if we turn off the social light, that doesn't really change anything with this new camera. It just gives you such a better look. I mean, I put on a little bit of makeup so I could at least give the first camera, my laptop camera, a fair chance. But boy, it helps to even out skin tone. It helps to do all of that. Now, it doesn't totally eliminate the kind of glow that comes from my light. And I do have some curtains that are sheer that I could maybe do something with. Hold on 1 second. So I closed those sheer curtains, and I don't know that I feel like it changed the world. It might have helped a little bit, but the thing that really helped was going to the new camera. And in case you're wondering, is this a $400 camera. No, it's about $55, I think it was. So if and the Socialite, I believe, is around 20. So there's definitely things that you can do to help improve how your videos look just immediately without having to spend, more than $100 totally. So hopefully that helps. I don't usually show all the things, but today I thought it was worth showing to you because of how big a difference it makes. So, Tara Jacobson, marketing artfully.